I'm keeping my social distance and working here at home for all of you that can't do that. The delivery drivers, the truckers, the first responders, those of you on the front line during this pandemic. Thank you so much for what you do.